Taking up the competition per usual, it's Tristan England in Earthshaker.